Tantor Audio, a division of Recorded Books, presents Slightly Wicked by Mary Balogh, narrated by Rosalind Landor. Chapter 1. Moments before the stagecoach overturned, Judith Law was deeply immersed in a daydream that had effectively obliterated the unpleasant nature of the present reality. For the first time in her 22 years of existence, she was travelling by stagecoach. Within the first mile or two, she had been disabused of any notion she might ever have entertained that it was a romantic, adventurous mode of travel. She was squashed between a woman whose girth required a seat and a half of space, and a thin, restless man who was all sharp angles and elbows and was constantly squirming to find a more comfortable position, digging her in uncomfortable and sometimes embarrassing places as he did so. A portly man opposite snored constantly, adding considerably to all the other noises of travel. The woman next to him talked unceasingly to anyone unfortunate or unwise enough to make eye contact with her, relating the sorry story of her life in a tone of whining complaint. From the quiet man on the other side of her wafted the odours of uncleanness, mingled with onions and garlic. The coach rattled and vibrated and jarred over every stone and pothole in its path, or so it seemed to Judith. Yet for all the discomforts of the road, she was not eager to complete the journey. She had just left behind the lifelong familiarity of Beaconsfield and home and family, and did not expect to return to them for a long time, if ever. She was on her way to live at her Aunt Effingham's. Life, as she had always known it, had just ended. Though nothing had been stated explicitly in the letter her aunt had written to Papa, it had been perfectly clear